collaboration kasama na po ako doon.
Sir, welcome mo.
Isa lang po masasabi ko sa inyo, mabrook. 23 years in Saudi. Thank you very much, sir. The next message of inspiration will be coming from one of the pillars of our senior high school department. Just recently obtained his MBA. Congratulations, sir. Sir Buddy Namil.
To Sir Jess Felipe, to the Livanza family from Colonel Livanza, Ma'am Kathy, Madam Luz, to all my co-faculty members, to the staff of CIA, and to our guests, a pleasant evening to everyone. Congratulations to CIA for another successful commencement exercises for this year. The first time I attended CIA graduation ceremony was exactly 5 years ago. That was in April 2014 when we held our first graduation ceremony in which we have what I call this, emphasize our graduates from two-year courses. Our then courses like the HRS, the hotel and restaurant servicing, and our two-year tourism. And I've realized that time really flies very fast, and it made me realize that today is in fact my fifth time in attending CIA's graduation ceremony. Around this time last year, our then academic director, Ma'am Terry Garque, approached me and asked me, "Mr. Namyon, are you graduating this year from your master's degree?" I told Ma'am Terry, "Not yet, ma'am, hindi pa ako tapos sa thesis." I know that I have made Ma'am Terry quite disappointed, and that gave me the motivation to finish my master's degree this year by hook or by crook. Unfortunately, last December, I was hospitalized, and during my days in the hospital, I was contemplating that I am quitting my MBA, and aside from the fact that my health was deteriorating that time, financial problems associated with my thesis reached its peak, and I thank God that as of now I am recovering from those discomforts and worries. And with that, I would like to take this opportunity to thank the following persons. Firstly, Ma'am Kathy Livanza, for her unwavering support and for her complete understanding while I'm finishing my thesis. To Sir E, Sir Aaron, for always approving my leave forms if there is a need for me to take